the botanical name of cucumber is Cucumis sativus, chromosome number 2N is equal to 14, and origin is India. Cucumber production under high-tech poly house. Economic importance and composition of cucumber is the fruit are good for people suffering from constipation, jaundice, and indigestion. It is the rich source of vitamin B, vitamin C, as well as the minerals such as calcium, phosphorus, iron, and potassium. Cucumber fruit contain 0.4 milligram of proteins, 2.5 milligram of carbohydrates, 1.5 milligram of iron. Vitamin C per 100 gram fresh weight, and immature fruits, cucumber and gherkins are used as a salad for the pickling. Okay, mostly the cucumber are used for the salad purpose. Tender leaves are also used as a vegetable. In temperate countries, it is extensively grown in glass house. The fruit and seed possesses cooling properties. The fruit are also used as an astringent and antipyretic. Cucumber fruits having the specific astringent taste, and that's why it's having a different taste as compared to other salad fruits. The seed oil is also used as antipyretic. Cucumber is characterized by presence of bitter principles called as cucurbitacins, okay, which are tetracycline tetraterpenes. So the taste of cucumber is due to the cucurbitacin compound are present in cucumber. Okay, cucurbitacin. Scope and importance of cucumber. Immature fruits are used for the salad purpose and also for the making pickle. The fruits are also used as a vegetable purpose. It is the second widely cultivated cucurbit after watermelon. Okay, the first cucurbitaceae family cultivation of watermelon is ranked in a first, and second one is the cucumber. Okay. The fruit is also used as astringent and antipyretic properties. The seed, okay. The fruits are good people who suffering for constipation and jaundice and indigestion. Area and production. According to the National Horticulture Board, soil and climatic requirement. Semi-tropical vegetables grow best under condition of high light, relative humidity, moisture, temperature, and fertilizer. The optimum temperature for the better development of fruit is 14 to 20 degrees Celsius. 14 to 20 degrees Celsius temperature range, and well-drained sandy loam soil, heavier, wet, and poorly drained soil should be avoided. And it can tolerate strongly acidic soil, but the best result obtained with the pH is 5.5 to 6.8. Greenhouse cucumber are more sensitive to low temperature than tomato. The minimum temperature should not be lower than 18 degrees Celsius for sustained production. And maximum production is achieved with a night temperature of about 19 to 20 degrees Celsius, and day temperature is 22 to 25 degrees Celsius. Okay, night temperature 19 to 20 degrees Celsius, and day temperature is 22 to 24 degrees Celsius. Season and sowing time of cucumber. Time of sowing is different in according to the state. In North India, the sowing of cucumber is done from November to January when it is grown in river beds. For garden crops, it is sown by middle of February. For the rainy season, sown in July, June, July in South and Central India, where winter is mild, cucumber is grown almost throughout the year. And in hilly areas, the cultivation or the time of sowing is April and May. Selection of varieties. Selection criteria of varieties. The main criteria is in selecting the best variety of cucumber is it should be suitable for to the season, then good yielding, suitable for a greenhouse production. That is Parthenocarpic variety mostly cultivated in greenhouse. Overall productivity, plant growth habit and vigor, fruit quality, length, diameter, shape, color and smoothness. This is the main criteria for the selection of cucumber varieties. Then fruit shelf life and disease resistant. Types of cucumber varieties on the base of flowering habit. Okay, there are different types of varieties that are in cucumber. Some of the gynoecious varieties, some of the monoecious varieties. Gynoecious, which produce only female flowers, that is called as gynoecious. Okay, predominantly gynoecious also bear some male flowers. Okay, predominantly gynoecious, that means the sometimes male flowers also bear on that plant. And monoecious, which produces both male and female flower. Okay, so the first two types produce fruit parthenocarpically, where monoecious types require pollination. That means first gynoecious and predominantly gynoecious varieties produces fruit parthenocarpically, and monoecious variety required pollination. Monoecious varieties can be grown inside the greenhouse, but pollination is required for food setting, which are these varieties are like Japanese long green, Pusa Sahyog, Priya, Poinsett, Malini hybrid. This is the monoecious variety. Okay, note down, this is variety of monoecious variety of cucumber. Japanese long green, Pusa Sahyog, Priya, Poinsett, Malini hybrid. This is the picture of male and female flower, and require first one is the male flower and second one is the female flower. And for this monoecious variety required pollination through bee pollination. Okay, cucumber house greenhouse pollination by using brush, hand pollination. Okay, first by using brush and second one manually by hand pollination. Pollination and fruit sitting in monoecious cucumbers under polyhouse condition. First one, pollination is done by breeder through hand pollination by the use of by using brush or maybe manually, that is hand pollination. And second picture, this is the fruit setting after the pollination. Fruit setting in cucumber, parthenocarpic cucumber. The parthenocarpic cucumber is a type of cucumber vine that produce only female flowers and produce cucumber without of the need of pollination. Parthenocarpic cucumber produces only male female flower and it's required pollination. The seed for parthenocarpic cucumber cost more than ordinary cucumber seed, but the germination and sprouting rate is higher and chance of disease and pest problem is greatly less. Okay, so mostly in greenhouse, mostly prefer parthenocarpic fruits or the varieties because of it's having high germination rate and sprouting rate and less incidence of diseases and pest. If pollination does occur, if pollination does occur, the fruit will form seeds. The shape of fruit will be distorted and bitter tasting fruit will develop. Then it is therefore essential to prevent bees and other pollinators from entering the greenhouse and carrying pollen pollen from outdoors. For the pollination, it's required bees, bumblebee or any bee for the pollination. And other pollination from pollinators from entering the greenhouse and carrying pollen from the outdoor gardens. Okay. So in first we have to see monoecious parthenocarpic variety, monoecious variety, and this is the parthenocarpic variety. Satis, Hilton, Noon 1997 to 1929, Claudia, Kian, and Mansour. A few important parthenocarpic varieties of cucumber from Europe and Israel is Hassan and Sarik. For this is mostly preferred for the summer crop. Hassan and Sarik. Then Mohassan and Dinar for winter season, and Mustang and Bronco for the spring season. Okay. This is for summer season, Hassan and Sari, winter season, Musan and Dinner, and Mustang and Bronco, spring season variety. Land preparation for cucumber cultivation. After deep summer plugging, beds are prepared with the help of tractor rotavator. Bed size is 1 meter width, 5 to 10 centimeter in height, and convenient length bed is prepared. 0.5 meter space is maintained between the bed. So the size of bed is 1 meter width, 5 to 10 centimeter in height, and between the rows 0.5 meter space maintained for the intercultural operation and also harvesting and spraying, etc. Well decomposed FYM 25 tons per hectare is mixed with soil. Soil application of 4.4% of formaldehyde for raising of disease-free seedlings. Before planting, formaldehyde application should be done to raising the plants or the seedlings disease-free. Soil solarization. Bed is covered with 100 gauge of polythene sheets. After 3 to 4 days, remove the polythene sheets. Dig the soil for 2 to 3 times and other then planting the seedlings. Soil solarization, that means before the transplanting of cucumber seedlings, the soil should be covered with 400 gauge of polythene. Okay, after 3 to 4 days, remove the polythene. Dig the soil for 2 to 3 times. And then planting. This is called as soil solarization. Bed preparation. Total number of beds in a hectare is 80 meter by 1.5. Okay. That means the 53 beds per hectare. Total length of mulch required 53 into 10 meter. The mulch length of mulch paper is 10 meter. Okay, that is and required bed requirement of mulch paper for the 53 beds is 53 into 10 meter is equal to 530. 1 kg of mulch will cover about 43 meter square area. So the total mulch required 530 meter by 43 meter square. That means total mulch required for the 43 meter square area is 12.3 kg. This is the bed preparation of cucumber under the greenhouse. Spacing for greenhouse cultivation of cucumber is 70 to 80 centimeter square. Spacing between the rows is kept 1.4 to 1.5 meter and 30 centimeter between the plants. Okay. That means between the row spacing is 1.4 to 1.5 and between the plants 30 सेंटीमीटर. ओके 1 पॉइंट दैट मींस 1.4 बाय 30. इन समर रोज आर प्लांटेड ऑन द बेड विथ 60 बाय 30 सेंटीमीटर. ओके द स्पेसिंग ऑफ कुकुम्बर इज डिफरेंट according to the condition then the time for example in summer season the two rows are planted on the bed with 60 cm spacing between the rows and 30 cm amongst the plant. Driving of drippers. Generally, cucumber is grown under drip irrigation system after the preparation of beds. Drip line, the size is 16:2:30 size, 20 mm in diameter of laterals, 2 liter of discharge of water per dripper per hour and 30 centimeter distance between the two drippers. This is the dripper criteria. Discharge per hour per dripper is 2 liter and the distance between two drippers is about 30 centimeter are laid on the beds and two drippers and drip lines are side on each bed at a distance 60 to 65 centimeter depending upon the bed size. This is the mulching and lateral length of drippers. Nursery raising and planting. Cocopeat, vermiculite, perlite, it is used as 3:1:1 ratio as a propagation media. Okay, for the seeds are sown in cocopeat, vermiculite and perlite. 600 gram of seeds is sufficient to raise the nursery for 1 hectare area. Seedlings are ready for transplanting within 28 to 30 days in winter season, 15 to 18 days in summer season. Okay, for the summer season, only 15 to 18 days seedlings will be transplanted. And in winter season, 1 month seedlings are ready to transplant. Raise on the soil-less media in a plastic pot trays having a cell of 1 to 1.5 inch size. Okay. The size of portrait cell is 1 to 1.5 inch size. Preparation of soil media. Planting materials, a number of plants is equal to area divided by spacing. This is the plant population formula. How to calculate the plant population per hectare area. This area divided by spacing, 4000 meter square. Divided by plant spacing is 0.6 by 0.45 meter and plants required for is 14,814.8 plants per acre. This calculation is in acre. Okay, that means the only 4000 meter square area for 1 hectare area, it's required 10,000 meter square area. Okay. Quality seedlings production. Seed rate for 1 hectare area is 100 to 150 gram of hybrid cucumber is required. Okay. Seed rate is 100 to 150 gram for 1 hectare area. In open field, 2.5 to 3 kg per hectare. That means 250 gram to 300 gram. Gram of seeds required per hectare in open field condition. Then seed treatment. Seed is treated with carbendazim 2 kg per hectare. 2 gram per kg of seeds. Seeds are treated with carbendazim. Seedlings are grown with protected nursery. Nursery area is covered with 50% of shade net. And the seedlings are raised in pot trays with sterilized cocopeat. 25 to 30 days old seedlings are ready for transplanting. Field pot trays and emergence of seedlings. Management of irrigation water. frequent irrigation of essential for the plant growth, fruiting, yield, and crops should be irrigated daily. However, during summer, more irrigation is required due to the higher surface evaporation, and a drip system is highly economical and produces quality cucumber. The water saving 12% of water saving under drip irrigation and increase in yield is 60%. Growth of seedlings. Cucumber training view in poly house, different stages of plant growth. Fertigation. Basal dose of 50 kg of NPK per hectare with straight fertilizer, and fertigation at 450 kg of NPK per hectare with water soluble fertilizer. Basal dose is 50 kg NPK per hectare is a straight fertilizer, and fertilizer are applied through water is called as fertigation. Is dose is 450 kg NPK per hectare. Fertigation should be done once or twice a week depending upon the soil fertility, variety, and stages of crop growth. Cucumber is heavy feeder crop, that means the fertilizer is required more as compared to the other crop. Irrigation should be given at weekly or bi-weekly interval depending upon the season and location. In the summer season, the irrigation requirement is more as compared to the rainy season and winter season. Okay, so 19 to 90 is kg per acre. Potassium nitrate is 10 kg per acre and calcium nitrate is 10 kg per acre. Fertigation schedule cucumber hybrid recommended is dose is 150 of NPK kg per hectare. Okay, so the crop fertilizer are applied in different crop stages. So the first dose of fertilizer are applied in crop establishment stage, that is in 10 days of duration, transplanting after 10 days. First dose should be applied 19:19:19 or 13:0:45 urea. And total fertilizer is 19.75 kg per hectare. This is the doses of fertilizer. Second dose should be applied in vegetative stage. Third dose, flower initiation to first picking stage. Fourth, harvesting stage. And total duration of crop is 19 days. Okay. So the total nutrient requirement, nutrient application is 150, 75, 75. 75% of recommended dose of fertilizer should be applied as a super phosphate, 352 kg per hectare. Okay. So then the next one is the weeding. At the time of top dressing with nitrogen fertilizer, weeding and earthing up are done. When vines start spreading, weeding in between the rows or ridges become unnecessary since vine growth can smoother the leaves, smoother the weeds. As mentioned, in case of muskmelon, fluchloralin at 1.20 kg active ingredients per hectare, pre-plant fluchloralin 0.48 kg, nitrogen at 0.5 kg per hectare, pre-emergence could be applied to control the weeds in cucumber. So weedicide can be applied, can be used for the control of weeds. Training of cucumber, remove female flowers up to fifth node, one or two vines, and retain 1 foot per node. Deshooting. First, remove the female flowers up to fifth node. Remove only one or two vines. And retain 1 fruit per node. Then plant geometry. The cucumber seedlings are planted on the raised beds with two rows in bed with row to row spacing 70 and plant to plant spacing is 30. In single stem training, female flower should be removed or pinch up to tip node and ensure sufficient vegetative growth of the plant to sustain fruit load. Single stem training should be followed in cucumber. This is the training diagram of cucumber. Okay, secondary laterals with one leaf or one fruit after the first leaf has developed, the growth plants is clip. In upper side, the main trail is support cable. Okay, for the staking, single main trailing are used for the support of vines. Primary laterals, this is primary laterals, and this is the main stem growth, a point clip. And this is two, first is the secondary laterals, and this is the, this one is the primary laterals, and this one is the secondary laterals with one leaf and one fruit. Then primary laterals with secondary laterals growing out of each axils. Okay. Training of cucumber. Taking of Parthenocarpic cucumber on a single stem at 70 by 30 plant spacing. Harvesting. Time from transplanting to first harvest is generally 35 to 40 days. In gynoecious cultivars, the harvest of fruit without of damaging the plants. After harvest, place the produce in the shade and immediately send to the market. So the time duration is only 35 to 40 days after transplanting. Then yield will be 40 to 45 quintal per acre. And from for 100,000 meter square area with the one crop, 3 to 3.5 months duration with the fruit yield is about 150 to 180 tons per hectare. Okay, 10,000, that means the 1 hectare area. To harvest cucumber, cut, don't pull them from the vines. Pulling or by yanking the can damage the bitter vines. Storage during transportation, minimize heat gain and place produce in a cold storage that is 12 degrees Celsius temperature as soon as arrives at its destination. Then fruit stored under ideal condition, that is 10 to 13 degrees Celsius temperature and 90 to 95% of relative humidity, life expectancy of 10 to 14 days. Physiological disorder of cucumber is noticed when the fruits are exposed to temperature below 10 degrees Celsius for prolonged period. Then post-harvest handling, there is a well-developed cucumber pickle industry in the USA and specific pickling cultivars have been developed for processing brine. Such kind of industry is not available in our country for the processing cucumber. Pest and diseases, major pest of cucurbit is fruit fly. Okay, this is the fruit fly. This is a serious pest of cucurbitaceae family or cucurbit fruit. Maggots of the fruit fly cause severe damage to young developing fruits, and adult flies lay egg below the skin of the young ovaries, and the egg hatch into the maggots which feed inside the fruits and cause rotting. Control measure: the adult flies will controlled by using light trap in the night and poison bites. Then some chemical measures also applied for the control of fruit fly is controlled by bites containing sex attractants like protein hydrolysate 0.5 kg plus 1.5 kg of 50% malathion vegetable powder plus 200 gram of molasses. Then spray of thiodine at the rate 6 ml per 4.5 liters of water and methyl eugenol is also effective. This is the stages of fruit fly. First is the larval stage of fruit fly feeding on the fruits. And next one is the adult stage of fruit fly. So the damage of nature of damage of this paste is larval stage. Okay, larval stage fruit fly feeding on the fruits. Then next one is the aphid. This is the small green insect damage the plants by sucking. This is the sucking paste. Aphid species sucking paste. The leaf sap, sucking the leaf sap. In the young stage, cotyledonary leaves crinkle and severe case the plant wither. Control measure, aphids can be easily controlled by spraying malathion 0.1% and metasystos 1.1 to 0.2%. Okay, and also 0.2% of rogan. Then red pumpkin beetle. It attacks the most of cucurbit seedling stage, especially at the cotyledonary leaf stage. They make hole in cotyledonary leaves. Severe damage caused in this, and although they attack the vines in the grown up stage also. Effective control can be done by spraying carbaryl or saving at the rate 0.1 to 0.2% and rover 0.1%. This is the major pest, and next one is the major diseases of cucurbits. First one is the powdery mildew. The symptoms of powdery mildew is white, small white or grayish superficial spots appear on the upper surface of the leaves, enlarge and form large patches of powdery growth. Defoliation may take place and production of small fruits. This is the symptoms or the diagrammatic symptoms of powdery mildew. This is conidial development. Management of powdery mildew. Chemicals, first you spray of dinocap 0.2%, carbendazim 0.1%, benomil 0.1%, and the cucurbits are sensitive to sulfur dust, so that's why these chemicals are used for the control of powdery mildew. Next one is the biological control. Use of Amphilomyces, Vespalis, resistant varieties like Muskmelon, Derbury, Harogola, and Cucumber, Ashleya, and Atlantic. Okay, resistant varieties, Ashleya, and Atlantic varieties are mostly cultivated for control of powdery mildew. Next one is anthracnose. The symptoms of anthracnose is on leaves, small yellowish spots on the leaves which enlarge turn to brown color and maybe black in the watermelon. In the spots, the paralysis of leaf drying take place. Okay, and this lesion may be enlarged on the stem. Also found the lesions on pedicel which cause the young fruits to darken and shrivel or die. On the fruit surface, circular black sunken cankers with a blackish center are seen, and they are covered with a gelatinous mass of salmon colored spores in presence of moisture, which is the typical feature and rotting of the fruits because of invention of soft rot causing organism. This is the symptoms of anthracnose. Okay, cucumber, watermelon, and muskmelon. Management, crop rotation, host destruction, seed treatment with hot water 75.57.2 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Chemical treatment, seed treated with thyrum and carbendazim at 2 gram per kg. The spray of carbendazim at 1.25 gram per liter and manipulate at 0.2%. Resistant variety for This is the black watermelon variety. Next one is the angular leaf spot. Symptoms: on the leaves, water-soaked spots on the leaves and confined by veins, they turn gray tan from exudates on lower surface and it may be fall off. In this picture, we can see the symptoms of angular leaf spots. On fruit, brown circular superficial form of rotting take place. Angular leaf spot. Management: use disease-free seeds, crop rotation, avoid sprinkler irrigation, and chemical treatment is with the mercury chloride 0.1% spraying with streptomycin 400 ppm, and biological control measure: use Pseudomonas fluorescens. Then Cercospora leaf spot mainly affects on younger leaves, small back and circular sprouts with grayish center, later caused defoliation. Management: cultural method, proper plant nutrition, burning of disease vines, crop rotation, and spraying of Zinc 0.1%. Okay, this is all about cultivation of cucumber.